Hi guys, you are on TOP3 Hub channel and today we show you cool gadgets from Amazon. Welcome to the channel and let's go to the video.
The Elgato Stream Deck allows you to take control with 15 LCD keys that provide both visual and tactile feedback that eliminate the need to map and memorize keyboard shortcuts. This powerful tool puts control at your fingertips, and with Corsair IQ integration, your system lighting, profiles, and more are available instantly. To enable Stream Deck integration with Corsair IQ, make sure you have the latest version of both the Corsair IQ and Elgato Stream Deck software installed. The Stream Deck integration relies on the IQ SDK. You can check to make sure that this is enabled by going to the Settings panel in IQ. In the Stream Deck software, click More Actions and search for the IQ plugin. Click Install and close the window. You'll now have access to IQ controls in your Stream Deck action bar. The three actions available are Lighting Link, Actions Library, and Profiles. Lighting Link overrides your current lighting profile in IQ with a quick effect. It's important to note that this only changes the lighting for devices that support Lighting Link in IQ. To turn off Lighting Link, simply hit the key again on your Stream Deck to toggle off the effect. Actions Library will execute a custom macro, remap, or other action that you've saved in IQ. To save an action in IQ, click the Save to Library button to the right of the IQ Actions panel. The Profiles action allows you to switch directly to another IQ profile on the fly. And that's it! Corsair IQ integration and the Elgato Stream Deck software enables instant access to custom system lighting, profiles, and actions. For more information about Corsair IQ, check it out at corsair.com/IQ. And to learn more about the Elgato Stream Deck, you can check it out at elgato.com. Thanks for watching!